Hello everyone and welcome to Minecraft Sky Factory 4. Ooh, phantom cursor. Alright, so that's I do have this. Just, you know, in case I wanna fly and go down and get whatever stuff I had when I died, because, you know. Yeah, that doesn't sound very very convincing, does it? Okay, so there's a pro tip for you. Boy. Hello everyone, and welcome to Sky Factory 4. Wait, this isn't right. There we go, okay. Dirt block. This sounds horrible. Hey. Bad, that could have been real bad. Look, I got an achievement. Starting from the bottom. So I don't need this anymore, right? Please. Please tell me that wasn't consigned to the void. Right? Hello? Okay, so, dirt essence. Okay, information overload. Information overload. Dirt resin. What do I use dirt resin for? Dirt. Yes, truffles. Dirt resin, dirt acorn. I need for dirt acorn. Yeah, I'm aware of that. Thank you. heck was that? Is this what I want? First things first, I need a dirt sapling. That doesn't help. Okay. One sapling, One sapling. Okay, yeah, that doesn't help. Okay. That's an issue. Six. Oh boy, is there an ache on my face? I don't know what to do now. Can... no? No, I didn't think so. Okay. No. Okay. boy. Okay. So what I should have done was made a crook wire right away. Oops. Right, so let's just go ahead and quit. Yep, shut down that internal server. Please, thank you. Oh, that's an excellent pro tip. If you're having trouble, just get better at the game. Yeah, that's excellent advice. Alright, we're going to delete you because I don't want to think about you ever again. I'm going to create a whole new world. Okay, so I decided to look at the different kinds of worlds you could make, and I decided on Chunk Norris. Not Chuck Norris, Chunk Norris. So basically I'm on a little floating... Oh, that's a cloud. Little floating chunk. As you can see here. So there's dirt, there's grass, there's leaves. No crooks. Just me. I'm a crook. Alright, that's enough joke for Chucky for now. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. Boom. Okay, let's get a pair of cracks. Da 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 da. Figure, hey, the option allows for it, so why not? I mean, who's gonna complain? Nobody, that's who. See, if you're gonna fail, fail up. And that's what I did. I'm taking the last little chunks approach and failing up in life. I got dirt saplings. Wow. Okay, I was not expecting that. Nope. Oh, yes, I got it. Dirt saplings came out of nowhere. Scenes. Okay, here we go. And crafting table. Well, that's not what I was thinking of. It's like this. No? Okay, now I don't know if I have sticky keys disengaged. Only one way to find out. And let's wait for this cloud to disappear, because I'm over here now. Okay. Cool. Probably tell sticky keys was not disengaged. So rookie mistake. Yeah, at least it's not the same mistake made by what was his name? Child 3rd or something from Cop Skyrim. He's basically their version of the boy who cried wolf, except instead of wolf, he cried impending orc attack. So, 6. Alright. 1, 2... How about that? Ow. Okay, let's not do that. Alrighty. Now let's get these trees going. Ow! That was quick. Okay, I'm going to just go into here where if that's her. How am I silence or something. Here we go. Be this. Okay, sticky keys. Do I have caps lock on? Nothing for sticky keys to save her. Disable. Fuck. Okay, I think I should do it. I think I mean sticky keys are disabled, because I unchecked the box that allows the shortcut to start sticky keys. So I think we're okay now. There we ow. There we ow. okay. Oh. Okay. Not what I was expecting. Guess that tools don't break. That's smart. I was not expecting it. Okay. Come on. Oh, okay. That was unexpected. Ow. I got stuck in a wall there. Oh, look, another tree grew. Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. Okay, now I just have to get out of here. I'm trapped. Should be right. That should make it better, yeah. I'm just hoping no hostile mobs spawn. I don't even know if mobs spawn in this mod. Not right away, anyways. I'll find out some other time. Why did I throw my crook away? I don't know if they can be repaired, but I guess once I use them up, I'll just toss them over the side. Fuck them, right? I didn't mean to say that. I didn't tents be kid friendly. What the fuck here and there? Okay, that sounds kind of wrong. Here we go. And, here we go. I'm going to feed the monster of the abyss. Not Hajime Nagumo. I just call it the void. Hail Sithus. Oh boy. Oh, I saw an acorn. You call them more acorns. Okay, dirt. I have dirt! Yay! this stuff. So let's go ahead. Wow, it's like a something on a Silent Hill. Jesus Christ. Man, I'm old. Alright, I've got 29 dirt, so I can probably make this platform a bit wider. Right? Oh, that's lava. Yay, I can see clearly now, the haze is gone. Ba-ba-da-ba. I can see all the obstacles in my way, which are none over here. Buy that. Ba-ba-da-ba. Ba-ba-da-ba. No, I don't have an axe. Alright, first things first, get rid of all these trees. How many dirt saplings do I have? This many. I can see the nose in front of my face. Damn it. Let's take down the top level or whatever on these trees. You can mow it down to... Oh, okay. I guess that works too, huh? They'll grow on their own, apparently. Oh, I suppose that's okay too, right? We'll just speed up the process. It's a process, right? Thank you. Hi. Can you hear that? That's the sound of a tree being born. And once the trees are all done, I'll chop them all down and do something with the remains. There comes another tree. That tree has a cheat climb. I'm not gonna finish that sentence. Another tree has sprouted. What is the term for when a tree reaches full maturity? Bloom? Blossom? Sprout? Grown? I'll just let the rest of them grow all on their own. No need to speed up the process. Well then, how's Sethus? Yeah, there's just clap go away. That'll be enough. Maybe. Come with fire, they come with axes. Nine, hacking, biting, burning. Okay. Let's make a few more crooks. And, go away, you fucking clown. Okay, Final Fantasy VII isn't out yet. And I just realized I cursed again. Ah! bacon. How does one vein mine? Because I know the basic controls. Hop slots, toolbars, advancements, tower health bars, anchor, rotate, indicate, on, chest, workshop, chest, vets. Knowledge of death. This toggle mode, enable, kill particles, sort inventory, hover mode, change map type, create waypoint, toggle waypoints, looking for these, android abilities, no, excavate. Entire stack, okay. Valid recipes, open, drop bomb. Yeah, Yvonne Etniage, right? Top cheat mode, armor effects, extra function. Want this fucking thing to go away. bought Sky Factory 4 head vein mine. But maybe that's just original Sky Factory, not version 4. Truthfully, I haven't seen any Let's Plays for Sky Factory 4. So, 8. Okay. It's, so it's night time, I'm doing stuff, doing trees, trying to set this in general. So I made about a dozen chests to hold junk. There we go. Okay. Yeah. Alright. And sorry. If I can't find mine, that's fine. I'll just work on this in between episodes. Holy shit, that scared me. And goodbye. drop down like that. I thought it was going down, down the fire. Crossbow is going to burn too, because there's lava down there somewhere. I don't know exactly what side it's on. Adios. Alright. Now, that's not what I want. That's not what I want either. Okay. Gonna go over here and around the outside. Pick up any stuff I missed. Yeah, just like that. Okay. I got wood tools and one chest. And we'll grab all this stuff here. Let's go ahead and put those seeds in there. The donut, because that's for food. That'll be for food. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the episode here, because I'm not really sure what to do next, but let's check the book. Drying rack, crushing tub. Age of all the things, OMG, LOL, and prestige. Flux capacitor. Where we're going, we don't need roads. Alright, so hopefully I'll at least get the diamond. Trees to diamonds. Green the diamond sapling. Let it go. Let it go. Okay, that's enough there. Alright, so video is over. That's nice. Just noticed that here. Anyways, bye bye for now.